Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
I'm great. Thank you for asking. Okay, so allow me to introduce myself. My name is Fairul Zain Balaki, but all of you call me, can call me Fairul maybe Zain. You know Zain Malik? Yes, I'm not him. Okay, and then I'm actually a head of teaching and also learning development in Wisdom English. Okay, Wisdom English is one of the English institution in Bandung. Okay, that will be all about the information about the introductions. So when you are talking about introduction, you need to be very brief. Be not too long, just brief. Yes. So I want to talk about the name. I want to talk about the second is profession, and the third is
company.
The company itself. If you are from other company, if you are from other company. Should we talk about our address? No. Should we talk about our hobby? No, right? Okay, yes. Should we talk about our idol? No, right? Yes. Okay, so introduction needs to be very brief. Only 3 points more than enough. 3 points more than enough. Okay, so there are many expressions that we can use. You can use by, let me introduce myself. Allow me to introduce myself. Yeah, so may I, can you give an example? Okay, may I introduce myself? Without two, yes? Now, may I introduce myself? Yeah, sure, you may. Yes, I introduce myself. Or maybe you can go straight, like, I am Fairul Zain from Wisdom English. Yes. Just do anything more comfortable for you. But I suggest you to do more polite if you are having, how can I say, an activity or maybe a seminar in which is formal occasion. So you need to do the formal. Expression like you can use let me introduce myself, it's a formal too, and then you can also use allow me to introduce myself, it's a formal one. But I think if you say like okay, hello, I am Fairul Zain Balaki, I think it's less formal. It's less formal. So if you want to attend a formal occasion, try to use a formal expression yourself. Yes. And then how about the last? I'm sorry, can I? Okay, thank you very much. Yes. On the last expression, can you read those? I'm a representative from. What does it mean?
For what?
Perwakilan, that's correct. Yes, representative mean perwakilan. Thank you very much. What is your name, Miss?
Harini.
Miss Harini. Miss Today? Okay. Is there any background story about that?
Dapatkan video terbaru kami dengan cara klik subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen lalu share video ini.